Right, I must have stopped that. The navigating thing. Thank you. There we go. Wee honesty box. We'll get ice cream, 150. Wee cans of Coke, Iron Brew, Lilt, Mars Bars, Topics. Everything 150. Nae bad. I think we'll have something. Right, Owen, how you feeling?
Not bad. Hungry.
Are you? You get a Mars bar? You got stuff there? Well, had a puncture going through the Mary Hill section. Brilliant. Just started puncture. Bit of glass and a bit of wire. Straight from my carry out that the Mary Hill crew have left in the path. That was nice of them. Anyway, fixed and we're on the road again. Anyway, we'll go and get a juice and then we'll batter on.
He does go down again.
You want to stop for something? The big climb out of here. There's a big climb up over the Duke's Pass and down to off the side of Loch Venica. No. Thank you. Hello. So here we are, we're at the end of day one. What was the total mileage? Kilometres?
87. 87 kilometres.
87 kilometres.
Madness.
Madness. We get our tent set up. Okay, there we are. And we've even managed to find a wee campsite, so Owen's managed to get a shower. I'm just about staying a smell of git. Because I know a nice digs tomorrow. And we'll get things all cleaned up and everything will be all spit and span after that. Mileage wise, got a puncture at Mary Hill. Bit of glass, and then with searching inside of my tyre, I found a bit of steel wire as well that had protruded through the, but it was pretty wild. It was pretty wild going through that Mary Hill section. Not good, but slow progress, but that's why we're a wee bit later getting to our destination. So the bikes are packed up. Owen's got a cider.
What is
that,
a Cronenberg?
Cooperberg. Cooperberg is on the menu. We've had a fish supper in Aberfoyle. We've had a chicken bacon sandwich. There's a few midges out that are giving us a wee bit of grief, but nothing too bad. A small detour, Aberfoyle, because Commit was telling us to go this route and it was just a forest in front of us and there was no path. So I decided, let's do a wee detour and get back onto that, go onto the path. Sarah noticed it as she was clicking on to see how we were doing, and quickly posted, was that a wee detour you done? Well clocked, Sarah. Yes, it was. So, anyway, day one, Owen just made it through the day. Plenty of cans of Coke to give him a sugar burst. He's still smiling.
Definitely nearly died. Pretty sure I was ready for just passing out at one stage, but...
but he managed it.
Lucas-Aid.
Lucas-Aid done the job. Lucas-Aid done the job. Anyway, that's day one and we'll talk again tomorrow and look forward to, we'll try and post some pictures. Bye. Good night.